Cody. I just got off the K2 Turbo Dream. This is an advanced all-mountain freestyle board. I liked it on the greens and the blues. It handled pretty well when it wasn't steep, but when it got steep, the edge kind of gave out. It was real chattery. I wouldn't throw a whole lot at this board. It's a flat to rocker, so if you're an intermediate to advanced rider and you want to stick to the front side of the hill, this might be the board for you. Again, 3 out of 5 stars.